this drill, you're going to feel like the club never drops under the plane. See how it doesn't ever get underneath? Mm-hmm. In your real swing, you tend to get underneath.
Yeah.
So here the club, see how it's, the club head's now directly in line with your hands and swinging more to the left. Mm-hmm. Yeah, you pulled that a little bit, but that's the idea. Keeping the club more out in front of you.